What will you see in this part?
Yeah, I'm about to fade away. Cause every time I wake up, I feel like it's Monday. Something's going wrong with all the chemicals up in my brain. All of a sudden, I don't look at anything the same way. Gotta build up of my thoughts sitting in an ashtray. I'm sorry that I'm so inconvenient, okay. Just let me be me and I'll stay out of your way. I can see the way you look at me, I'm such a disgrace. I never really asked to be brought into this place. You wanna love me? Well then baby, have a taste. All the highs and the lows, no you'll never be the same. I don't really wanna hurt you, but I can't control the pain. If you're sticking by my side, maybe we could be okay. Okay, okay, maybe you could be the change I need today. I promise that I've never felt this way. I really hope that you will choose to stay through all the pain.
love are not the same.
Thank you.
且慢走，且慢走，再走怕你耽误他。
Easy, easy。This befits you grandly. Aye, luckily I've kept it close for its rightful owner.
Thank you. bloody hell. What's the hold-up this time? Suck your offerings, and don't breed more rats. If you dare to muck up the king's practice again, I'll serve your dimwit son up for supper. Myself. Ain't ye that old loser? Where'd you come from, you bird-faced mug? Who cares anyway? I'll gobble you up first.
This body of yours is perfect for the art of rock solid.
Hurled by gales to and fro, changed from our former glow. When the Long King defied the court, the Jade Emperor was set to punish his entire house. The four sons of the Long King, deities of the four waters, fled. Deities? Not even they have control over their destinies. Once caught in the threads of karma, all are mere offerings on the platter. Four longs for the four waters under the sky. Their destiny is sealed as yours and mine. When the Long King defied the court, the Jade Emperor, the four sun deities, once caught in the four longs.
Ah!
disciple, you're a fool. You stole Erlang's spell and snatched the great sage's relic. You even took your master's heed. Just for a short reign over this barren valley.
Bodhisattva Lingji of New Mount Sumeru, the warden of this rat. After the great sage's passing, his six senses were scattered across the mortal realm. This thieving rat chanced upon one of them, yet hindered by his meager might, he could not absorb its power. Thus he schemed with wicked intent, a victim of his deceit. I had my head taken by him. The sense requires such a grand container to release its power. I should bear the blame for his reign of havoc upon this ridge again. Through your valor and sagacity, order has been restored. You are the sole worthy one to keep it. Please, keep it secure in my stead.
Thank you.
Men, beasts, Buddhas, Yaoguais. Each of them bears a distinct root from birth, superior and inferior. None should disturb what's decided. Am I right, Sun Wukong?
Thank you.
It's you again. You've bested the Yaogwai.
Mine eyes doth see the Dao from the confines of my abode. Greeting, brave one. I can never repay you for saving my life. Oh, here, a token of my gratitude. Seek from within to ascend. Seek from without to craft pills. Come to me anytime if you need more pills. That will be your doom.
We are in dire times.
Shit!
You!
Ah! Let's go.
all refreshing. You woke me up. Thanks.
Enough with the chit-chat. My belly's growling. I must quench this rumbling in my belly first. The Temple of Crouching Tiger, they say there's meat there. Worth a look. The feast first, then the toil. Hunger brings no spoils. You should eat more, Skinny. Off we go to the Temple of Crouching Tiger. I must quench this rumbling in my belly first. The Temple of Crouching Tiger, they say there's meat there. Worth a look. This putrid rat meat is insufferable. Help me score a tasty treat, will you? It drives me mad. I've been craving a taste of that juicy jade lotus. Can you find me some in this barren land? I wouldn't mind some meatless meals from time to time. I have stumbled upon some interesting leads. The realm of gold does hold a connection to this desolate land. I hear the realm of gold is where the sun sets. There, they held rats above all others. And somehow, before we knew it, the realm was gone. Quite odd, that is. I just tried those rat guais. They taste like men flesh. Its people are not yet extinct. I suspect the Yellow Wind Guai had a role in their downfall. Our senior brother gave me a piece of gold. I'll need it here when the time's right, he said. It's the right time now. I'm taking it to the right place to give it a try. I just tried those rat guais. They taste like... Its people are not yet extinct. Our senior... It's the right time now. I'm taking it to the right place to give it a try. What an excellent fight! The intensity! This is good. You and I should explore that realm together. Men in our time do not see the ancient moon, but this moon hath shone on men of yore. Behold! Be it the realm of sunset or the realm of gold, it's but an echo of the past. Legends speak of an ancient, colossal beetle in these sands. Whilst deep in slumber, it lay hidden beneath the Earth's embrace. When awakened, it would devour all souls that crossed its path. Its shell, harder than stone, defied the strikes of common arms. It struck fear into traveling merchants and wider to neighboring realms. But a yellow-furred rat sensed the immense power emanating from the insect. He halted the beetle's havoc and harnessed it for his own end. Overjoyed, the king named the rat Gwai, the royal sage, and built a shrine in his honor. The bound beetle was a perfect source of power, so the rat stayed. He seized the tongue monk using the new power, and battled with Sun Wukong upon the Yellow Wind Ridge. The Gwai's formidable wings veiled the vast expanse of the sky. Were it not for Bodhisattva Lingji, Tongue Monk's quest for the scriptures would have failed. Yet, stripped of the rat's protection, the kingdom was plunged into a state of ruin. The once lush Yellow Wind Ridge now lies a desolate wasteland.
Traveler, back to where you belong, or meet your end here. I am the vanguard of the Yellow Wind King. You scorn my words? I'll have you served to the king's dinner! pathwork. You wield grand might. Brave soul, why not use this might to aid my king's good deed? Our king comes from Mount Lingshan. His kind heart seeks to end the place's sorrow. The Yao Guai's skills run deep, yet with your help, our chances will be doubled. The king is just ahead. With my meager skills, I cannot join you. Please, go aid him quickly. Truth be known, being a father of two little ones, my life is not mine to give. Worry not, the Yellowwing King is a noble disciple from Mount Lingshan. Go and meet him. A good karma awaits you there.
You bested my vanguard. Then you do indeed have skills. That Yao Guai must have some vessel that counters me. Even my Samadhi wind counters. can't hurt it. There is only one way to draw out this Yao Guai. I'll sound the drums and it'll come forth. If you are willing, I ask you to seize its vessel at the right time. Then the Yao Guai will be mine. Western end of the world. Each day, the sun sets and boils the sea. The boiling hiss is sharp enough to ravage babies in their cradles. The people sound drums to counter the impact, but the drums draw this Yao Guai. The vessel this Yao Guai holds protects it from me. Your boldness in venturing here is clear. Aid me with this. It's right here, beneath us in the sands. Together, we shall rid the people of this wretched Yao Guai. It's right here, beneath us.
Get away!
join you! On the folk's behalf, I thank you.
Where's my son? I can't find him.
Thank you. I'm here, little monkey. Let me hear my rattle drum. Drinks. And at the bottom of that well, that's a hook. I'm here, little monkey. Let me hear my rattle drum. Where is my pa? Did you see him?
I was scared. They were all around me.
They told me half the people from the village and fed them to a guai. That's a lie. That's not my fault.
Yes! Sir, from the Blackwind Mountain to here, we meet again. Those rats. They tied me up on sight for no reason. Joking, they'd prepare me for their king's table. This place crawls with Yaogwais eager for a bite. But don't worry. If they bite into me, they'll bite more than they can chew. This place is a jumble of rats and cats. All at each other's throats. And the Yellow Wind Sage keeps silent. How odd. Who would swear fealty to such a king? Let's make haste and go. Never linger at a peril such as this. Just leave. These rats are no match for me. I can make my own way out. You are a skinny one, but these rats aren't picky eaters. Flee. The quicker the better. I won't die here with my task undone. There are too many eyes around here. We'll meet again if fate wills it. This place is a jumble of rats and cats. All at and the Yellow Wind Sage. Who would swear field? Let's make haste and go. Just leave. I can make my own way out.
Huh? How did you even know I was here? Just Pa and I know of this place. Don't tell anyone, but I have a friend in this world. He helped me with my coughing fit.
It's been so long. I hope his wounds have healed too.
Mutt! And he dares bear our father's title under that Yellow Windguy! Brother or not, I will have my vengeance! The kid's dad ran off, and now you've shown up to be eaten! You make your name if you seek them.